What did you think, Mr. President? What did you learn? You had nothing to do with it.
Yeah.
Well, in the sense of this is not one of our enterprise zones. Our program. I'm going to let the mayor explain.
I'd like to answer that. Before this was designated by us as an industrial park, real action will come
if we get the assistance of the federal government to make this an enterprise zone. It'll explode. Now it's moving, but it's not moving as fast as if it were designated enterprise zone.
How much money would you get then?
I don't know.
The sector is involved in here very much. This gentleman right here.
Are you any more optimistic about the situation in Lebanon, Mr. President?
I'm not going to answer anything except about things like this today.
One little
then you see you'll have to write about this.
You think the economy is going to recover?
Huh?
You're off your schedule for the recovery of the economy by a little bit.
Well, this is an example.
Someone break behind.
I think what we're pleased with is private enterprise, Ralph DeVito development called the Inner Harbor, drew over 18 million people last year. It added about $2 million in sales tax and brought people in that have been able to use our hotels and restaurants and use it as a real vacation. I just told the president 5 years ago, people sort of laughed at me when I said, someday people will be spending their vacations in Baltimore. It's happening right now.
As the Democratic mayor of the city, do you take the credit?
I do not. I take the credit for one thing. I have the greatest staff of any mayor in the United States. I have people who care. You can see it today. I have the business community behind us. And that's the truth. It's absolutely the truth.
I'm glad I asked.
Take a look through the machine.
He wouldn't say it, but I'll say it. None of that would have happened without someone honchoing it, as he did.
I forgot you weren't going to answer those questions. I'm sorry. Flipped my mind.